Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're back at the profaned capital, and I've got two ways to go. Either down this ladder here, or through the crack in the side of the capital building, whatever this is, down there. Now, this way looks to me kind of like the main way, because that leads to a gargoyle down there, and it looks like it also leads up that staircase to that fire, and then there's a big gate there that's open. So that kind of looks like a main way, so I think I'm going to go the other way first. Let's get my health back here. Excuse me, so much dust. Really? That tiny fall hurt me? I've got weak bones. You know, at first, from a distance, I thought this was supposed to be like a telescope. But now it kind of looks like a rocket launcher. A really, really, really long rocket launcher. I don't know what it's supposed to be. It's obviously some way up there. I still hear what sounds like a sleeping giant. Oh! Okay, there's another one. They're everywhere. That seemed a lot easier than the last one. I didn't take a single speck of damage, damn. Left required ahead. Is there an enemy in there? Or is it some sort of a trap? If I go forwards, I'm gonna die. I'll trust the message. There's the other one. So what would have happened if I didn't go that way? Should I not chase this one then? I'm going for it. Oh, there's a hole! Gotcha. Yeah, I did not see that from over there. Clever. By the way, what's that sound? It sounds sort of like rain, or popping popcorn, or a thousand tiny feet stamping around. Stop! Hey, what's that sound? Everybody see what's going down. I think that's an old song. I don't remember what it's called, though. More of those creepy water witch spider things. I don't see a ladder, so I'm pretty sure this is a one-way trip down. I'm gonna leave that for now. Ugh. Oh, whoa. Wait. What? I don't understand. Is my memory fucking with me? I don't remember that hole being there. What? Did I... Oh, I came from that way? Oh, I came from that way. Okay. This place is really confusing me for some reason. Yes. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Well, I guess my only way to go, then, is either down, off into that disgusting swampy place, or down this way. I think I'm gonna go down this way. Let's see where this goes. Oh, that's a dead end, isn't it? That's the stairway that used to lead down there, but now you have to take the ladder. Let me guess, you died by falling? Rip. Oh. That does look like a secret. I think they're trying to get on that ledge down there. Can you not? It looks like you'd easily be able to. Well, I might just be repeating what this person did to die, but screw it. Oh. That's such an asshole thing to do, because this game is full of secrets. Little ledges that you have to, like, jump down onto and fall down onto, and that one looks like you could easily fall down onto it, but you just... There's, like, an invisible little slidey thing. What a dick move. Hopefully someone else will see my bloodstain. Can you upvote a bloodstain? Oh, you're back. I thought you were a mini-boss. Oh well, I can't fit in here. I really don't like that sound. Something's wrong. Is it below me? Oh, yes. There it is. Something. Saw it for a second. Well, we'll see what that is properly. I guess right about now. Oh, I'm gonna get poisoned. Run! Oh. Ow. Oh, it's just a nervous one of those. It's pacing. Purging stone. What's that? Reduces undead curse buildup and cures hollowing. Consumable. So, it disappears if I used it, of course. I guess I finally have an anti-curse item. I could have used that when I was fighting those basilisks. Moss clumps do I have? Because I really don't want to wait around. Okay, I've got 8. I'm going to use them. Let me put them on my belt. What? Is that not poison? Isn't that the symbol for poison? Reduce? No, it says cures poison. Oh, reduces poison buildup, cures poison. So I'm not actually poisoned yet, I have poison buildup. I guess it just reduces it. It doesn't actually make it go away, it just makes it go down faster, I guess? Goes up so freaking fast. Like, I'm gonna have to get poisoned. Yeah, just screw it. I'm just gonna get poisoned. I'll just take the damage. Ooh, that hurts me pretty fast. I'm gonna take this opportunity to go in here. There's a hole up there. Oh, that's one of the holes I could fall down. I was thinking something might come through it, but no. Don't think so. No? Maybe that really just isn't poison. The fuck is it? I don't even know where to check. How do you check what status effects you have? What the hell is it? It's purple. This is purple. How can it not be poison? Is it toxin? What's the difference between poison and toxin? That's... okay. They sound like the same thing. That's ridiculous. Try bleeding. No thanks. I like to keep my blood in my body. Well, hold on. I guess I probably should replace this with this then. What's this? Is this frost? Yeah. Sounds like there's a giant in there. The hell is that? What am I looking at? Oh my god. Ew! That is so disgusting! Well, that thing has a lot of health. Yeah, right in the hand. Ooh. Eleonora. And a bunch of shit. It's an axe. It's got a good amount of base damage. Much more of a strength weapon than a dexterity weapon, not surprisingly. A strange weapon found among malformed inhabitants of the profane capital. The profane flame was triggered by the curse of these women, relatives of a certain oracle, but despite their culpability, they went on living, without any cares. And skill is Feast Bell. Hold up axe and wave to emit a solemn chime to temporarily make weapons lacerating and to restore HP for each hit. That sounds cool. See what it looks like. Huh, I thought it was gonna be longer. It's the fast attack. Here's a strong attack. And special attack. Lacerating! Ding dong. God, there's more. If I have to fight two at one time, I'm gonna be kind of screwed just because of how much health they have. Oh god, no, they both woke up. I should probably fight them in the chamber, there's more room. Don't sit on me, you disgusting hand monster. My god, look at all their moves. Whoa, I'm trapped. Uh-oh. This is bad. This is very bad. I am completely trapped. What the fuck? Let me out, thank you. There's an amazing amount of moves they have. They have, like, they can sit on you, they can, like, flop over. Just all sorts of disgusting, weird moves. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no! Please let me go! Stop eating me! Fuck! Now I've got to fight three of them. Oh. Hello, gargoyle. I wish I could apply a bleeding effect to my weapon, but I can't. Can't apply any effect to my weapon. I really need to look into upgrading my normal weapon and see how much damage it does when it's fully upgraded. Alright. I gotta deal with some of these. Let's deal with you first. Please don't poison! Oh, so close! Oh my god, I got so close to getting... Well, sorry, not poisoned. I got so close to getting toxined. Now I have to wait. Or do I? I could waste my blooming purple moss clump. Nah. Is that a pathway? That's a freaking pathway. What's up here? Don't suppose there's a bunny? Another hand monster. Where does this lead? Oh, hi. Hi? Hello? Just had to really think about their next move there. Really? You try to block it as much as you want. I don't see how they possibly blocked his spear using that move. A scroll. How can you block a spear by just holding up your... shaft. Friend ahead. There's something in there? This place is a lot bigger than I thought. Holy crap. Let's take a look at that scroll. Is that something I need to give to that person? The one who wants to learn sorceries and stuff? Secret scroll of profane capital court sorcerers containing sorceries of Logan. Give to a sorcerer to learn Logan sorceries. The court sorcerers use the scroll to claim heirship to Logan's legacy, though how that claim stands up to closer scrutiny is another story. What the heck is this thing? Oh, right, the doll that I used to get into the... Irithol of the Boreal Valley? Okay, before I start going up more, let's conquer downwards. Huh, spell. Is that the only hand creature in here? Looks like it. What? Seriously? I thought I was totally out of range of that. Okay, at least I lived. I didn't think I was anywhere near its mouth hole. Aw, you can't get back inside, can you? And it fell. Goodbye. And it died. Full set of armor. Major armor, of course. Much, much weaker. Except it has amazing curse protection. Look at that. From 35 of my current armor to 74. Robe worn by court sorcerers to profane capital. The formal gold stitching suggests they may have also been oracles. There are many sorcerers who claim heirship to the great sage Big Hat Logan, and the profane capital houses one of two leading schools. Big Hat Logan. It's moving. Rubbish. Oh, it's back to this item. Literally rubbish. Fuck you, Dark Souls. What's the point of this room? I guess there is no point. Alright, let's go back downwards. I should probably kill that thing, huh? Well, let's see if I get its attention. Isn't there a third one? Maybe you only have to fight them once? Shh. Shh. Oh, I only got one's attention. No, the other one, damn it! Range on that is absurd. Oh, missed it by a second. I should have probably just ran back into the big chamber, I guess. I'm not really sure why I'm going all the way around. I mean, I'm just gonna have to fall down again. What the hell am I doing? I guess I could... Well, I can do this. This is kind of cool. It's not really... It definitely wasn't worth it, though. Didn't even get my souls back. Alright, let's try that again. That was terrible. I think I'm just gonna run for it. I don't think there's any reason to fight these. Look at all those hands and you can't even climb ladders. That's just sad. Yeah, it looks like they're considered, I guess, mini-bosses or something. This one is also just permanently gone. It's good, at least. Alright, wakey wakey. Okay, maybe I am gonna run over to this. I'm gonna get poisoned again, aren't I? Oh, not quite. I wanted to get back inside, but actually they just blocked the way completely. You know what's really disgusting about them? They kind of remind me of babies. They look like big babies that haven't learned how to walk yet, you know? Ugh. It's just wrong. Well, I guess I've got them separated now, huh?
Seriously?
I think I'll live. Yeah, the range on their eating is just absurd. Is there anything else in here? Guess not. Just that item. I'm gonna keep preemptively healing just in case I get eaten. Okay, that one should never respawn. More shit. What did it just do? Did it just, like, flick me with his fingers? It did! It just flicked me with his fingers. It's really amazing the variety of moves they have. Seriously, the sit back, the like flop over sideways. It can even flick you with its fingers. It can smash you with its smaller hands, not using its main big hand. It can eat you. That is one disgustingly beautifully designed baby hand monster. Let's not forget about this. Old Selkie. I don't even remember getting that. Try right. Brilliant advice, thank you. Covetous gold serpent ring. Where is this? Oh, that's... I think that's down in the chamber where I went across the place up there and got to the rats. And this is the main chamber where the giant is, I think? Yeah, there's some rats. Yep, okay. So I've never actually been down there. I think I did fall down there once, but I never really explored down there yet. Fallen foes are more likely to drop items. A gold ring depicting a snake that could have been, but never was, a dragon. Fallen foes are more likely to drop items. Snakes are known as creatures of great avarice, devouring prey even larger than themselves by swallowing them whole. If one's shackles are cause for discontent, perhaps it is time for some old-fashioned greed. Not for me, I'm good, thanks. Alright, now it's time to go up. Ghost ahead. Stealth ahead, therefore attacking. What, like here? Oh! Good tip. Usually when something's stealthy, you can see something of it, at least like glowing eyes, but wow, that was completely invisible. Is there another one? Yeah, I don't really want to... No, don't invade another world, fuck! Alright. There we go. For the doggies. Bloodshade Wolf. Whoa. Do I fight you? I guess I fight you. Is everybody like... Is everybody a master of parrying but me? Talk about lag. Oh my god. Shield boy. Come on. I don't want to let him heal. No! I don't even mind getting hit by that. That is an incredibly cool looking attack. What are they even getting hit by? They just got hit by something, but I didn't even see anything. I don't know what's happening. Okay, I win against one. That was a terrible, terrible fight. I'm supposed to fight the red ones, right? Right? I don't fight these? Host of Angels? I don't know. I'm gonna fight the one that's red, because red means bad. Who am I supposed to fight? Well, definitely not the one that looks exactly like me. Also, they're... Wow, look at their weapons! Those are incredibly cool! Got the whole Wolverine thing going on. Okay. Goodbye. Yeah, I want to know what weapons those are. Those are really cool looking. Jailer's key ring. Will that open up some of those doors back in the Urithel dungeon? Like back at the beginning of it? I don't think I managed to open all the doors, right? Alright, well, I guess it is time to drop down here. But where do I go? I mean, I need to get away from the giant, obviously. I'll find a way. Alright, find a hole. There's a hole. Profane flame. Don't know what that is. I'll take it. Please don't stick your hand in here. Go back to sleep. Good giant. Now what is that profane flame? Is it a spell? Yeah. Thankfully, I think the giant killed all the rats. It did. Thank you, giant. It just wants to sleep. That is a very strange, strange hole. Kind of looks like it was made by a giant creature, like a worm or something. I swear, Dark Souls 3 has more mimics than actual chests. Damage. Takes me out here. I think I always wondered how to get to the loot up here. Yeah, I remember I tried jumping into the window, which didn't work. Okay, it's easy enough. I just need to make this jump, right? Sorry, I'm just perplexed by how someone left a message over there. How did they get up there? Because I remember when I first came here, I tried to walk onto that, I tried to walk onto the stone there from that wood, and I just slipped off. I wasn't able to get up there. That's the only way I can see to get up there. Maybe if you jump onto the stone, it works? Anyway, just need to make this one simple jump. What could go wrong, right? Seriously? I was joking when I said what could go wrong. Okay. Alright, I was gonna head back and just try to grab my souls, but I just realized there's this in here, which looks like it might be a shortcut. Nothing below the lift, I just checked. Now, where the heck is this? Oh! Yes, this is a shortcut. Beautiful. That was a wonderful secret up there. Nice little platform with nothing on it. Screw these rats, I ain't got time for them. Level designer. Left some uncovered polygons down there at the bottom of that arch. I'm subtracting 1 point for my review of Dark Souls 3. Unacceptable. Alright, let's... Oh, wait, we're... Oh, fuck, my souls are actually down there. I thought maybe they'd be up here. Well, I can worry about that later. For now... I'm not gonna die again. It's okay. Hold on, I'll be fine. Alright, we're fine. We're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. You know, I was gonna go get healed up, but what's the point? I don't need health. Why is that jump so hard to make? I don't get it. It's such a tiny jump. Do I need to, like, jump diagonally from a higher spot over here to like a lower spot over there? It's kind of, that's actually super dangerous, because then I could easily just roll off. Then again, it is actually possible in Dark Souls 3 to do a jump without rolling at the end of it. I don't know if I've gone over this, I probably have. You see how you roll like that? Normally? That's if you keep holding down the direction. Like if you're still holding down a movement direction while you're doing the jump, but I believe if you release the stick after jumping, yeah, then you don't roll. So I could do that. Ah, it seems so dangerous. If I fall, I could possibly slide all the way to the ground, which would kill me. Here we go. Oh my god. And I got some arrows. Great. Just what I needed. Oh. Okay, I think we're done with this place, aren't we? Yeah, we're done with this place. It's time to go back to the profane capital. I suppose I should go level up, shouldn't I? I should have enough for one level up. Yeah, okay. What should I go with? A bit more damage is always nice. More health is always nice. But my vigor and endurance is pretty high, so let's get dexterity up to par, up to 24.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Alright, well, I think that's a pretty good place to end this episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'm gonna head back to the profane capital and this time go down the ladder.